What's up? As y'all can see, I'm about to try this. The wife has tried it, so I'm about to try it because I've been having coffee and I haven't tried it yet, so I'm going to try it now. So,
coffee.
Yeah. Pour your little more in.
Pour yours!
Nobody had a bowl.
Yeah, one more,
that's it.
It definitely don't taste like mocha latte.
You sure about that?
Well.
You ain't even tried yet. I'm trying to state Domo's point of view.
Yeah, this is my point of view of how it is.
Strange
cereal.
Milk.
There
you go. Or you can go have one more and then.
No. Using this milk.
He's doing his walk. He's doing the stairs. Bro's doing the stairs. Good job. Like, what bro got this damn pack. It's a this.
So,
where's the top? Thank you.
This is my point of view of how it is, what it tastes like. So, here we go. Yeah, my wife didn't lie at all. Definitely tastes like Cocoa Puffs. The chocolate is killing the taste. But I'm gonna give it a 10. Tastes pretty good though. Will I eat these again? Yeah.
He has a little unbalance, you can tell. His balance is off. Not by much, though. It's Cocoa Puff. Who can't the drag off picking Dunkin' Donuts?
Mm-hmm.
Can you only taste the marshmallow?
Mm-mm.
Like I said, I would eat it again. As you can tell, I am. It's eatable.
Mm-hmm.
But that's why I gave it a 3. I don't know what you're rating it. No, I ain't no red bowl.
Bitch, that's a red bowl.
Oh, that son is blinded.
Mm-hmm.
He's letting the sun in.
That was actually not bad.
I see. What the hell?
I said I rated it 10. But I'm going to change it to a 4. So.
My time is off track.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. Let me know if you guys tried this cereal. And I will see you guys later in the next video. Peace. I'm getting stronger, step by step.